The HPM 200 short mast is 28 foot when boomed all the way up. Generally on a job site, you're able to get to about 25 foot clearance, able to turn 11 foot auger in front of the mast and drill 65 foot depth. Machine has 187,000 foot pounds of torque, so plenty to get the job done.